doing? What you slipping on? What you sipping on?
We got the founder's Big Luscious. Big Luscious. Ooh, yeah. Great beer. Stout brewed with chocolate and raspberries. 12 fluid ounces. Grand Rapids, Michigan. 7.8. Bottled on 9/29/20. Rich and robust stout serves the foundation for this decadent dessert beer. Raspberries laced with tart and refreshing sweetness with the addition of dark chocolate takes it to an indulgent level. Big yet balanced, Big Luscious is perfect for sharing with all your friends and family. You can keep it all to yourself. We won't tell. Every once in a while, there are some people that do them. Sometimes they don't always know if they're telling too much. They might be telling too much, you know? I don't know, it kind of scares me. Maybe I'm telling too much, you know? But man, it's soon, man. You've been pulling too much. It's some shit, man. Tastes like chocolate. Tastes like chocolate. Chocolate and cherries. Or one of those, I just done some fucking candy bars with that pink shit in there. I never really dug those. You ever get those fucking Valentine hearts where they get the little heart? And they got some chocolates are chocolate, some chocolates are not chocolate. But this chocolate here, where it's got kind of that bite, that cherry bite. I mean, I'm giving this one a 4.5. It's not that bad. Because it's a good beer, and actually I like the 7.8 alcohol for volume. Right now, the way my palate is there too much of that chocolate, too much of that backbite? You can't do anything with it. It gets behind my throat. That's when it really gets bad. But, it's not bad. I mean, it's stern. Personally, I like to see one of these. You warm them up when it gets cold. I mean, I've waited a couple months on this one, but take it easy.